Silver award in mental health brand category goes to Heal Station Foundation.
Foundation has backed this award for their community mental health program. They conduct psychiatric surveys and find psychiatric patients in tribal villages and provide free medication and therapy to them. We'd like to invite Dr. Gaurav Kumar, Ms. Nehal Joshi, and Ms. Sheetal Joshi to receive the award.
Thank you, Anisha ma'am, Kamal sir, and the entire ISW team and the honorable jury. This is Heal Station Foundation's very first award, so it is very, very special for us. We are a very small organization with big dreams to reach the unreached. 1 in 7 people suffer from mental health disorders, and 90% of them go untreated due to stigma, cultural beliefs, and inaccessibility in rural areas. Sometimes such people with mental disorders also go through some kind of physical abuse, emotional abuse, and they are often chained and tortured in such areas. So I and Dr. Gaurav thought if they are not coming to us, it's probably time that we should go to them. We should go to their homes and to treat them. And then this community mental health came into picture. We also have developed a mobile app so that we can track the patient's progress online and scale this program to multiple villages. We would like to thank our patients first who are taking their medications on time and coming to therapies on time. Their families who are the co-therapists in this whole process. And we would like to thank our mental health workers who put the effort on the ground to do the follow-ups. And also our mentors at Christian Medical College, Vellore. And last but not the least, the donors who have sponsored more than 90 patients so far, their treatments, their therapies, their follow-ups, and their rehabilitation as well. And this award is very, very special, and it has motivated us to fulfill our dreams to reach every unreached patient with mental disorder. So thank you so much.